Comlorn. Camlorn? Comlorn? Looks like Camlorn here. Jewel of the West greets thee, weary traveler, and bids thee welcome to our city-state. Yay! Not even gonna bother selling this stuff. I do want to get us some things identified while we're here. Like these rings and bracelets and things. I guess we don't actually have the map in our inventory. I was curious to see if we would. Alright. Stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. Who are you? They call me Duniak Copperfield, the Squire. I expect I'll probably be a warrior myself someday. Very nice. Where's the Mage's Guild? It's a bit southwest of here, I'm sure of it. South... well, that's a city gate, though. Oh, that's west. Oh! That might be it, but... that's not very much south, it's more like straight west, but let me go look. Yeah, it's not a Mage's Guild. Oh, very nice, grass and all that. Mage's Guild? South of here. There's a building in my way, I'm afraid. And there's a wall in my way. How annoying. Oh, very nice. It's an equipment shop. Hello, my lady. Where is the Mage's Guild, please? Give me your map. Excellent. Okay. Almost directly east. And this way is east. Is it this? Can't be this. Okay, it doesn't look anything like a Mage's Guild. For a moment, after leaving the bright summer sunshine, your eyes register only darkness in the gloomy Mage's Guild. What are you talking about? They have these huge fires here. When they adjust, you can understand very little of what you see. Tomes of antiquated wizardry and obscure objects crowd the dusty shelves. That's why I crave the Augmanfinium, so I can understand all that I see in places such as this. I want to detect magic on a bunch of things. Such as a... plate helm. That's a steel helm of strength. Unfortunately, I cannot use it. Here's a mark. See if we can't haggle for detect magic prices. Mark of cure poison. I have the spell. I think I'll sell that. Ring. A ring is good because I can wear that. Something I don't have yet. A ring of Wizard's Fire. Okay. We got three bracelets. A mithril bracelet? Yeah, an elven bracelet, actually. The mithril is better. It's probably another elven one. It is. Three elven bracelets. Good god. A belt. Expensive. Maybe another mithril one, or maybe even better. A belt of speed. We also have another belt. Another belt of speed? A belt of endurance. A torque. That one's cheap. Probably a dwarven torque or something. It's an elven torque. We got a potion. I'm not even sure what it is. I think it resists cold? Wait. I think it's a potion of restore power? I don't even know. And, oh, they had the dagger's magical. Dagger of fire resistance. Awesome. The buckler I'm just keeping because eventually I'm going to be buckler and dagger. But, I want to find a better dagger than that. I wonder if he might have a better dagger than that. Ooh. An adamantium belt. An ebony belt. Well, I don't have that much gold. Damn it. I want an ebony belt. Damn you! What kind of belt do I have right now? I have a mithril belt. -4. I don't suppose I can sell a bunch of things and come back here and get that. Let's go sell it. See if I can come back and get this adamantium belt for 25,000 gold. Probably not. Hi. Hi. Where's the nearest store? Thank you. City State Equipment Store, okay. Right to the west. No. To the west. Why am I heading? Forgive me, sir, I don't know what's wrong with me. Very similar to the other flavor text I've read when coming in stores. Okay, we will sell the Steel Helm of Strength. I will counter it for 1250 gold. Dagger of fire resistance. Yeah. I'm gonna sell the mark of cure poison. Counter for 1600 is probably way out of his. Oh, surprise. Surprise he didn't just dismiss me out of hand for that. It's not worn. Crystal of Wanderlight. Hmm. Yeah, sure, I'm made out of gold. Either give me another price or get out of my shop. I don't think we're going to be getting this. This adamantium belt it is? I'm getting a few thousand here, but I don't think it's going to be enough. Braces of Light, 1143. Close enough. Okay, elven bracelets. I have three of them. Unfortunately, they're not worth a lot. 130? Nope, he's not even going to consider that. 120. I wanted to squeeze a little bit more out of him. I clicked the wrong thing. Yeah, I gotta make profit too. Maybe that belt of speed will sell for a lot. I'll sell that. Because I'd rather keep the mithril belt and have the AC from that. Nice. Try 3,500. That's what the belt of speed costs new? Hmm. Well, it is new. Oh, no, 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 no. 3,500. No. Sell. I messed that up. 3,500 for the belt of speed. Forgive me, sir. I misspoke. I need 25,000. Belt of Endurance. Gonna wring some more gold out of you. One more time. Crystal of Stamina. Hold on, let me get rid of this stuff first. Elven Torque. Ah, that's cheap. 120. Amulet, Torque, Belt, Bracelet. ring bracers. Give him this crystal of stamina. Ah, it's not that much. I won't even accept that. 850. Alright, 800. Wow, he won't even come down that far. 750. I was hoping that would sell for more. Really did. To it for that. So close with this money here. I just looked at that. Oh, bracers? Do I have other bracers to wear? Let me just see. Because I could use a mark for wizard fire or a crystal. What's the only bracers I have? Damn it. I wonder if I can talk that guy down. Well, I want to keep the crystals of healing. Bracers of Wizard's Fire. Ring of Wizard's Fire, because I don't have anything like that. Let's get rid of this. We have other things of Wizard's Fire. Still not gonna get me to my destination with the money, though. So close, though. I might be able to haggle it, but... Staff of Strength, Luck... Sanctuary Opening Fireball, I wanna keep that stuff. Pass Wall, definitely. Crystal of Healing. Crystal of Healing, Bracers of Wizard's Fire, Ring of Wizard's Fire. Let's sell the Ring of Wizard. Let me just see something. Probably has a lot of charges on it. The bracers have only just two charges left. The ring has 38 charges. Let's sell the bracers. Probably not going to sell for much because there's only a little... tiny amount of charges on it. Still, 1096. Shall I go to 1200? 1200. 1200. 1200. Accept. Yes. Alright, I should be able to buy that. I should be able to haggle that down. Let me see what he's selling. I mean, yeah. Not much. Wow. He doesn't have much. So that's... yeah, to the southeast is the Mage's Guild. That's right. It doesn't have that sign that the others do. So I can just walk back and forth like this. My sunburned chest? That doesn't sound good. You actually have interesting things. Look at a quick look here. Restore power. Yeah, I wish restore power gave you back purification, huh? I wish restore power gave you back more mana than it does. Ebony belt. A discerning eye for the arcane indeed. You seem to be interested in an ebony belt. I'll consider selling it for 25,000 gold. That's a lot of frickin' money. About 23,000. I can already do it because he came down to 24,000 just then. Really? That was too easy. I can get him down even more. Actually, just in case it's not what I think it is, I'm gonna save. Because I haven't saved for a while anyway. So, Ebony Belt. 22,000. He automatically agrees to 22,000. When if I can save money, I will. 21,000. We agree. That's crazy. So I could have bought it all this time. 20,000. He's automatically agreeing to 20,000. $18,000. 21,500, okay. Wait, no, 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 no. I'm in 18,000, not 1,800. Misspoke again. Look at that, we just saved over 5,000 gold there. One more. 18,437. We saved over 6,000 gold, except... yes. Now... Ebony Belt. -4. -6. Look at that. No, I don't want to drop that. And we still have over 6,000 gold. I'm going to go sell the Mithril Belt. Unfortunately, the Wizard or Mage's Guild does not buy things for some reason. Right here, isn't it? You're in the market for a mithril belt? $486. That's 700. All right. About 650. How about just 600 then? Or more like 600? Or just more like 600? Okay, fine. Alright, so we've gone up in AC. Find an inn. northeast. Replenish our shield and all that stuff. Ah! I believe I have found the inn. I just have to find the door. Oh yeah, I've been over here. A snake! It's a snake! You enter the dirty mug, feeling the shadows fall over your face like a blanket. I wouldn't want to drink something in a place called a dirty mug. A singularly well-known aristocrat named Barbana nervously draws you aside as you approach the bar. Good day. I'm having a little problem I hope you would be able to solve. For reasons of business, Victoria Greenston... Stan? Actually, it's a Stan. Actually, look at that. The O in Greenston, I guess? And the A... Oh, the A has a little bit of flatter side on the bottom. Okay, so it's Greenston. Greenston. That's my stepdaughter. Needs to get to Order of the One Prophet by Turdas, Turd of Sun's Height. I had a couple swordsmen hired to escort her there, but they wound up dead a half hour ago, chopped into goblin snacks by the After Dark Society. I was going to have my contact in the Order of the One Prophet pay them 220 gold. That money's yours if you take their place. Is this in town? The Order of the One Prophet, sure. By the wolf, the good spirits must have delivered you indeed. I'm relying on you, Sky. Do not let me down. Okay, so I got a friend here. Evidently, I guess she's gonna stay in the room with me, though. That's... I got a single. This doesn't seem like a room to sleep in, but... I arda healed. But now we want to... replenish our Kinnereth shield. Healing again. And what time is it out? It's at night. So let's not go escorting her at night. It is... let's sleep for 9 hours, just to be safe. Order of the One Prophet, Third of Sun's Height. Well, it's today. Guess we gotta do this right now. Order of the One Prophet. Let's go outside and ask around. Do you know where the Order of the One Prophet is? Southwest. Thank you. Can't move. There you go. So that way, I can't walk through walls. At least, unless you're in a dungeon and have pass wall. South... wait. He said southwest. Okay. Yeah, this way. Maybe it's this place. I don't know. Order of the One Prophet? more southwest. Come, m'lady. And we'll, try to get somewhere. You can get out here. Unfortunately, we're heading north and we need to go southwest. Okay, this way. And then I simply have to go get my Ogman Finium. I'm sure you understand. Let's go ask someone else. Hello? Where is the Order of the One Prophet? Southwest some more. Okay. These are side quests. This is your typical escort quest. As far as I know, the characters traveling with you cannot be harmed. Just appears like that to remind you that this person is with you. Because if you don't bring them where they are supposed to go, by a certain time, well, not only do you not get the reward, but I guess they just disappear from your HUD or whatever. It might be over there, but let's just ask. On my map. What actually is... It is southwest, and I can get in that way and go around. Oops, oops. You enter the Order of the One Prophet, thankful for the respite from the harsh summer sun and cold winds. You can hear chanting in a distance. Yeah, not too far distant. Watch that finger. Glad to see you, Victira Greenston. I can see Sky protected you well against the annoyances of Camlorn and has deserved the 220 gold pieces. Goodbye, mighty Breton. Yeah? Rather cheap, if you ask me. But what can I do? As far as I know, there's no reputation in this game. Only as far as... If you visit one city-state and then go to another city-state that is at war with that city-state or is not getting along well otherwise, they will not talk to you. Actually, specifically the lord or king won't talk to you. Other than that, I know if you turn down offers of quests from kings or queens, they want nothing more to do with you. Alright, we're gonna go to that dungeon. It's just gonna be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we travel to the Crypt of Vemraruga. To retrieve the Ogma Infinium. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.